Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick in the Colorado State versus St. Mary's college basketball matchup on Saturday, December 4th, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do tons of free pick videos, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. And if you're betting today, be sure to take advantage of today's sports betting bonus. We've got a link in the description, and today's sports betting bonus is up to a $1,001 match bet. Plus, if you bet at least $100, you get a free NBA jersey. It's an awesome offer. I know I said the same offer the last couple days. I just want to make sure everyone hears it because it's such a good deal. Be sure to click on that link and take advantage. But let's get to this one between Colorado State and St. Mary's. Two heavy hitters. These are two teams that I expect to see in the big dance in March. St. Mary's building that out-of-conference resume, something that they have to do because once they get in conference, they don't have that stiff of competition. The only chances they have of building their resume in their conference is BYU and St. Mary and Gonzaga. Good luck against those two teams. You certainly can't count any chickens, you know, when you're playing those two. I think St. Mary's is going to be competitive against those teams. I'm just not sure if they can take any of them down. I think if they win, if they go 1-3 in those games, it's probably good enough for them to get into the NCAA tournament. And even if they get swept by them, I think it still might be good enough if they can handle games like this one. They had a really nice run in the Maui Invitational, lost to Wisconsin in the final, but really, you know, beat up Oregon in that game and also beat Notre Dame pretty good as well. So St. Mary's, like I said, building that out-of-conference resume, last time out knocking off a very good Utah State team, also in the Mountain West Conference. For Colorado State, the signature win was Creighton, 95-81, an absolute crushing. And the expectations for Colorado State are there. They return a ton of talent from last year's team. And as you can see from the number in this game, well, you know, the expectations are definitely there. The thing is that I think this game is going to be fairly tight. And while I wouldn't be surprised if Colorado State won this game, I wouldn't be surprised if St. Mary's won it either. I'm going to take the points with St. Mary's in this one. And that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're wondering which games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world, head on over to PickDogs.com, click on the Premium Picks tab. If you like our YouTube, check out our Premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description, find out all about it.